Hi guys. In this video, we will show you how to register Spotify premium accounts in bulk in AIOStream 5. You need to prepare credit card information to subscribe to the premium Spotify accounts. One card can be used to register one premium account. Please try to search on Google to find a reliable credit card supplier. We don't have card partners to recommend. If you don't want to pay the premium Spotify subscription, the software will auto-create the accounts with a free trial premium. Before the free trial period ends, please remember to cancel the subscription. If you need to continue using the premium accounts after the trial, Spotify will auto-deduct the premium subscription fee from the registration credit cards. Let's start the settings in the software now. Select Spotify and add a new category first of all. Then edit the account category and check Create a paid account here. Choose the plan and country. To get a YesCaptcha API key, please go to this website to register an account and recharge into $10. Next, open the global setting page and add the YesCaptcha API key to autosolve the captcha during registration. After that, import your account information from a TXT file. Don't forget to check Create Account. The text format in the TXT file should be like this. Select all the accounts and click Settings to set up the threads. Thread means how many windows will open at the same time. I chose 3 accounts, so I set up 3 threads here. Lastly, click here to start the task. You see, the software can bulk create premium Spotify accounts. It auto-created 3 premium accounts successfully with 3 cards in this video. That's all. If you need to know more about our software or need any custom development, please contact us on WhatsApp or Telegram at AIOStream. Thanks for watching.